Welcome to RPF. In this video, we'll discuss about how to automate verification of timesheet using Power Automate. So Power Automate is one of the RPA based automation tool used for automating our manual stuff. So let's run this flow and see how it looks, then we'll proceed it further. Now the automation has started. It will fill the form of username and password, and post that it will close both the pop-up options and verify the timesheet and show that in message box. So we'll see here from scratch how we can automate the process. So this is Orange HRM system where we can have the employee related informations are available here. If we want to automate to verify the timesheet information of any particular employee, we can do it easily using Microsoft Power Automate. Keep this open and delete this complete flow so that we can build the flow from scratch. Now, to automate the stuff, we have to first launch the URL or launch the browser where we can open a new URL. So we want the Orange HRMS system login page. So generally, when we'll open this page, this will launch. We can include here this page as a URL, and once we'll click on create, this will create a variable which stores the browser which will use it in further. Now, next I want to perform the login. For doing the login, simply we have to click these two text boxes. So to here we have to use popular text fail in browser. So just drag and drop, and you can see it's automatically take the instance or variable name here. Now here we have to indicate on screen. So for that, simply click on add UI elements and select this text box, click control and left mouse button and hit this. Now here we have to specify the username. So username, let's copy and paste it from here. We have the username from this field and this, click on save. Now we are done entering of the username. Exactly same thing we'll do it for password. So again, we will use add UI element and select this text box, control and left mouse click. Now here we have to enter the password as admin123. Click on save, and now username and password fail is done. Next, we want to click on login button. So for doing login click, we have to drag and drop, click activity. So that will need on browser UI automation, click link on web page. Here it will again take with browser instance, and we want to click left. Here we don't have any additional required value in advance, so I'm keeping it minimized. Now to use this add UI element, click on this and just again same control and left mouse click. Click on save. Now, post that we will be able to jump into login page. So in login page, we have the screen where we have to click on time, and from there, we want to extract the value. So post login, screen should click the time button. Now just drag and drop. Select complete thing, click on save. Now we have this time options. After that, once the login will be done, we want to select the timesheet. So first navigate into the time screen. Here we have to select this view button of any particular employee. So next action, again we want to just drag and drop, click and add UI element. This button back. Now we are done. Next, we want to capture the screen detail. So here, if page contains content elements, these elements we can add it to these elements. Now save. We will add end as well. Now after that, we'll add display message. So this will display a message box. I'm just entering the random text here. Timesheet value. But we can also add any username as well. So now save this flow. Once this will be saved and we'll run the process, this will execute exactly same thing which we have did. If you want at the end, we can use close browser so that whenever the code will run at the end, that will close the browser so that the multiple instances will not have open. So save it. Now run the flow. Now the automation has started. It will fill the form of username and password, and post that it will close both the pop-up options and verify the timesheet and show that in message box. So this is how we can automate employee addition detail or timesheet approval detail into any complex application using Power Automate. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.